Hello everyone, welcome to a new car customization and review video. In today's video I'll customize and test drive this beautiful Volkswagen Beetle. This is the new car from the DLC that I've unlocked after I complete all DJ missions, especially the Sky Music missions. That's the one you got from English Dave, but I have a video on my channel how to unlock this car and how to unlock the trade price. As you can see, it's not right over here when I recording this video, so you cannot buy it, you can only win it for free. So I just did that. Let's see how we can customize it, because I can barely wait to customize this beauty. This is a legendary car, to be honest, and you will find it at Sauter San Andreas Super Auto, obviously. First, let's see if this thing has any livery. Perfect. It has livery, but I didn't know how many of them. Okay, let's see all the livery. Oh, this one is nice, classic but nice. Race. Oh, this is funny, and this is a funny car. You know what, you'll take this car. Oh, this is again another nice livery. Hippie power. Yep, flower, peace. I love this type of liveries, and I think maybe in the future I'll do another one. This one, let's make it more, let's say, more clean. But the second one, for sure, I think I'll have it something like a crazy livery. Just tell me if you want me to do another one. First of all, let's see what type of color I should use for this car. How I want to be my Beetle. Let me cut a video right here, and I'll work a little on those colors, and I will tell you what I will choose. First, I will take this evil weevil livery. I like it. This is the best for now. And now as a primer color, because we can see the nata. Or this light gray doesn't look that bad, to be honest. But let's see for the second color, which is the most important in my opinion, what we will take. Let's see. This red is nice. The yellow, I don't know if I can take it, because we have, no, not bad, but I cannot take that yellow. Already I have something in my mind, but let's see. I love this diamond blue, looks pretty. Also, I want to see the, let's say I will choose a matte light gray right over here. And right over here, let's say, I go for something different. For this Beetle, it's a special car, so I want to make it look special. Again, even you love it or you hate it, I think it will not be middle ground. But let me check before. Everything that I can do. I just want to see now the black again. No, I don't like it. We want something. We want a color, to be honest. And I think I will go with this one. What do you think, guys? For me, it's nice with this light gray. This is my idea. My idea about this car. I like it. I like the livery. Yeah, let's make it the best. Okay, we have another thing, the trim color, the interior. Let's see what we want on this in this interior. Maybe a red or even a pure black. Yeah, it will work. Not white, let's keep it black in the interior. Now let's see, because this thing has a lot of customization. First, let's take the best armor. I'll keep this car. Race brakes, bumpers. Oh my god, how many customization this car has. I love that. It's very nice. You can do it even an off-road car with these bumpers. But my customization is not that is not off-road. Let's take this bumper in the back now. So you must definitely have this car, trust me. It's insane how many things you can put on, as you can see. I'll go with simple because I have this. When the car it will release officially, I think I'll do another one. But now I'll go with this, with deleted rear bumper. Let's take the best engine. Now some exhaust pipes. These exhausts are for the one. I'll go with this big bore exhaust. Fenders now. Nice little fenders over the. So this is a beauty to customize. This, oh my god, for the off-road version, for sure I'll do an off-road version. Maybe I'll do two more version of this car, versions of this car, because I really like it. Now in the back, can get rid of a lot of stuff, but it's time to customize it. I don't know if I should take this one. Yeah, let's take it. Sorry, in the back, we can take the back section now. No, I will keep it stock. Now the hood. We have an extra headlight thing right over here. But I think I like my hood. No, I won't take that. That is for the off-road one. Adventure kit, I just told you, an off-road version. I'll do it maybe before it will be released. I'll watch the comments and you can tell me there. Let's put the xenon headlights, the plate, perfect. No roll cage. We can put a roll cage because I made it into a race car. Oh, the roll cage, even the seats are changing. Let's see. Nice seats with that white stitch. But these are the most racy seats ever, so let's take that. Obviously, I got a race version. Now, let's see what we can put here on the top. Oh my god, this car has the ultimate customization on it that you can put on. I think this is nice. Yeah, the surfer. I can be the surfer with this car. What do you think? Yep, I can be the surfer. But which one? Not this classic one. Something like this I like. Yeah, let's go with this. Some side skirt now. I will go with this carbon. Spoiler. Let's see if I will take a spoiler or not. That spoiler is a little too crazy for me. But this one, what do you think, guys? I know I'm talking to myself, but I'm not sure if I should take. Let's take this one. Besus. Oh my god. Perfect. Just perfect. This car is getting better and better. So nice to customize it. Turbo race. Something that you have to know. I'll keep the rims. I love them. But I'll put some tire enhancement and some black tire smoke. And we are done with this beautiful car. Take a look of this crazy customization. I'm pretty sure you will gonna love it. And yeah, tell me if you want to do two more customization for this car. I have some ideas. One to the an off-road crazy version, and one to a more like a hippie car, something like that. We will see. We are going into the snow. We are going to surf. Oh my god, how fast it is now compared to the stock version that I had before. Oh no, you just ruined my car, bro. And I didn't get to review it first. Let's review it for how it sounds. Let me turn on my speakers. A nice sound. I love the sound. Not the best obviously, but I like it. It's like it's supposed to be, so I'll give it a 7.5 for the sound. Now let me tell you about the shape. The shape compared to other small compact games definitely is like a 9. Yeah, definitely. Maybe 9.5. I love the shape, and I love the fact that you can customize it in a lot of ways. Now let's talk a little about the speed, which now that I have the turbo installed and the best engine, it feels pretty fast compared to other small compact cars. So for the speed I'll give it an 8. Handling, don't hate, because I cannot see how good is the handling in this snow, but I can only try. It's a drivable car for sure. It's not in the snow. It's not like those crazy muscle cars in the snow, if you know what I mean. I'm here because it's no snow. Yeah, let's see if this car can steer. Oh my god. A lot of wheel spin. Let's see the brakes, the turns. Yeah, the turn not very good with this suspension. Overall, yeah, I think I'll give it a 6 for the handling for now. Maybe I'll do another review later when we will have some dry land and I can see that better. Okay, the final thing is the price that you have to pay. It's free, so it's a 10 out of 10. Even if you have to pay 800k, maybe you'll see this video later after few months and this car will be 800k. Definitely worth the price. I know it's expensive. I know the hypercar like Bugatti Veyron, or it's 1 million. Not Nero, the other Bugatti, the first Bugatti. What it's called, I always forget names. I just want to have a car comparison right over here, to compare a car that it's worth in real life nothing, 10k, 50k maybe, to compare it with this. Where is the Bugatti? Right over here in the list, the $1 million. Here it is, the other. So this is 1 million, that one it's almost this price. So you only take this car for those crazy customization mods, and that's all. I think it's worth the money. Truly it's worth the money. You don't take it to be fast. Okay, tell me if you like my customization. I went for something different, but I like it. Personally, I like it. Tell me if you do. If you want to see how to unlock the car, this car, I just released a video with that of how to unlock this car. I think I will put it in this video description. And also, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Very important, hit that notification bell. And if you like, you can follow me on Instagram, there we can talk. And yeah, I think that's about it. Thank you very much. Bye.